Alright, I'm on chapter 2, and let's get to it. Because, submenu? Leave it. Oh well, let's go on to chapter 2 and see you, deja vu. Okay, let's go. Hello? Oh. Mysterious woman in red. Look at her! Look at her go! Out of my way!
Fancy bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we? You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
Hey! Not my fault.
I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task. You've already disappointed me.
Thief!
Is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
What destiny?
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top? Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Oh, flashbacks.
John, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbra name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None. Helen Kiadagat, the child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It will not be the first time we faced each other.
Jared.
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Okay, I'm fine. Shoot! Nah. Hey, I'm coming. Hey, get back here. Go! Hey, get back here. Do you know how to stay still? Hey! Get back here! I'll destroy this place if I have to! Ow! Stop it! Ah, get out! Ah, there you are. Get back here! Ow! Take the loss like a the woman you are! Ow, no, 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 don't do that. Man! Take boot! Where are you? There you are. Ow! Ow! That hurts! Got her! I even got silver! That's not good. Name. Okay, and jump on the wall and run. Oh, look, it's heads. So many heads. Alright, to have some butt kicking, Heaven's Messengers. Ow! Come on. Haha, get him! Come on! Ah! Really? Just take the losses! Take the hits! And die! Get in there! I got platinum! Alright, let's go around and down. And the moon's going behind the clouds. Great! My powers! Knock, knock! Okay. Ah, stupid. Get back here, bird. There you go. Ah, I didn't get it. Really, bird, stay still. Gotcha. Okay, and I got another book. Okay. Whee! Ah! Really? That wasn't fair. Ah! So I got... Oh yeah, now I know what I gotta do. I got you. Then you. Then that. No, let me through. Hey, come on. That. Ooh, there's another book. I need to get that book. And throw it! I pick up objects and launch them at people. Second book. Ooh. Open the chest. Open, says me. Can I? No, can't get it. Oh, come on, I want halos. I didn't know I was playing Assassin's Creed.
Do you believe in fate?
Sorry, Romeo.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart.
just did. As I said, I didn't know I was playing Assassin's Creed.
Sayonara. Fleur de cirée, eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary.
Oh.
You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Will you stop that?
That little Bayonetta was a nice town. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one.
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you better remember. Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day!
You saw nothing.
Father!
I know all about your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales. Amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
They had these guys.
Smell. It's the same smell. smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered. Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
You ain't looking. It's private.
You need to hone your sense of smell, my dear. There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary is a demon repellent.
Ah, so another use of rosemary. It repels demons. Ow! Ah, come on, stop it. No, no, don't do that. Get back here. Take a boot. Annika. Ow, stop it. I said stop it. No doing that. Yes, I got it! Which time? I get a bow! Okay, it's not a bow, it's whips. Look at it! Look at me go! Ah, come on! I was having fun there! Get him! Go! Get in there! I step on you. Get in the box! Oh no! Get out! Leave me alone! Ow! Get him! Okay. Hit the back. Hey, no! Leave me alone! Do what I said! Yeah, I have had enough. Hey, get back here. You run away on me. Coward!
So fast because you've got something to run from me, but you can't escape me forever.
I was right behind you. I got gold, no bronze. Aww. I wanted gold. Okay, where am I going now? Ah, this way. Down the streets. Come on, let me catch the bus. Let me catch the tram. Ah! Didn't let me catch it. Whoa. I don't want to catch that one! I Really? Wheels? It's wagon wheels! Come on! Say hi! Okay. Going! Keep hitting, keep striking! There! I messed up. I didn't jump the initial bit. I got gold at least. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Come on, I need to find some stuff that I can heal from. Like that. No, that doesn't heal. Come on, give me some stuff to heal from. Oh, better yet, give me Rodan's shop. Or Rodan's bar. Ah! No! No, this ain't good. No! Come on! Don't want to keep losing! Okay, so... Ah! Book! Woohoo! Found a book! I didn't want that! Put it down! Put it down, hair! Hair, put it down! Alright, fine, just throw it. Okay. Ah! Man, get him! Hey! I said get him! Ow! Come on! Whee! Spin him! Haha! Oh, there's the last one. Hey, get back here! Okay, that wasn't the last one. Whoa! Really, a big guy always has to show up, doesn't he? Ow, don't kick me! No, not today. No, you're not grabbing me. I think I pissed him off. Oh no, he's bringing help! Really, you can't find me alone, so you gotta bring help. That's cowardice. Get him! Come on, get him! Stop getting hit! Bayonetta, you know you can do better than this. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Did he just smack him? Thank you for the axe. Time to finish you! Pet, it's feeding time! Always keep your pets well fed. I have another disc. Okay, gotta pick up everything first. Before I move on. Okay, now let's go. Woohoo! Aw, I can't. I can't do it during night time. Oh, dead Rodan shop. I'll go say hi. Hi, Rodan.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
Alright, you go do that. I'll be right here, Morpheus.
This took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Ooh, a blade. I still can't buy that. I can't upgrade my weapon. Don't need Celine's light. There's more now. So many. Really, there's way too much. So maybe I should just stick with my halos and just save up to get my weapons. Yeah. That katana he brought, the blade he brought back, probably is more techniques and stuff. Maybe, I don't know. I can't remember. Okay. Now it's time to rebuild you. Wait. Oh wait, no, I gotta go down here first and then that gets rebuilt. Get in the box! Whoa! I'm a pole dancer! Now I get rebuilt. I got platinum! Woohoo! Got new trinkets. Ah, come on. What actually gives me health again? I know I could just go to Roadrunner shop and then buy some lollipops and stuff. There we go. Okay, run down here. And there you go. Come on. There you go. The golden road. The yellow brick road. Okay. Let's get some stuff from here. It's actually needed. I really want halos. Halos are always useful. Nothing. There's nothing here. I could go in there. And that is where I'm going. Okay. Knock knock. I'm on the wrong side.
You've played enough hide and seek, my scurrying little friend. Just a child? What are you doing running around, Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best.
Oh, and she's gone. Where'd she go? Ah! I don't want you! Fine, I'll come to your plane. You want a piece? Come on, beat the crap out of him. Beat him up again. Take a chill pill. Did it too soon. He's taking the building with him. That's bad. Number two. And I'm dead. Great. I don't want to die this quickly. Well, I do like the fact that there's a infinite continues. Knock knock. Can I skip? Yeah, because I've already seen it. Hi. Ah, come on! Ow! Ah, he's still getting me! No, I'm doing it too soon! Ah! I need to stop doing it too soon. Not doing it the right time. Ow! Seriously, stop it! That didn't work. Ow! Oh, come on, this... I'm having problems. This ain't good. Okay, let me in. I'm getting this done. Okay, I just need to stay away from his little big teeth. Ow! Ah, no. Did it too soon again. Ah! I really should learn what he does. When he slams his teeth, I run. Okay. Beat him! Okay. Oh, get away! Ah, no! Seriously, again! I need to remember that. I shall shoot you. Okay, now we're going for a little journey, little trip. I dodged that. I know I did. Fine. Come on, just let me. Okay, I remember. Yeah, it's kind of boring, isn't it? Get him! Come on! I'm waiting! Okay, you took down all the pillars. Ow! Ah, I wasn't paying attention. Come on. Ah! Seriously, I keep doing that. Okay, he's bringing us out. Okay, come on. Okay. Hey, stop it, you two. Hey, I just want to beat you. I gotta keep an eye on both of them. Ah. Come on. No, come on, Bayonetta. Seriously, Bayonetta, you need to... I need to really get to grips with this. Okay. No. This time you're not gonna take a bite out of me. I'm gonna prevent it. No bites for Fido. Come on. No biting! What did I just say? I said no bites! Ow! Alright! One got in! That, seriously, two! Okay, now I'm off on my journey. Okay. Let's go back here. Just to keep my finger on dodge. While hovering over dodge. Keeping an eye on both of them is not easy. Ow! Come on, I had that dodged. Come on. No, I had that dodged. Time events, I wasn't ready for him. Please say I don't have to do all that again. Ah, good. I pressed that. I know I did. Come on. There. Spin, 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 spin. Wait, that didn't work. Come on. I got all that right. Had to be a thousand trick. Oh, not normally I can get that, so yeah, I knew I'm gonna get bronze or something worthless. Huh. What a day. Hey! I had the worst day! Stupid Enzo. Trying to make it all about him. But no, it's not all about you. It's about me too. Get the big ones. Ah, come on. Ah. Nah, it didn't work. Exchange them for halos. I think I left that place in a little bit of a mess, don't you think? And now I'm on chapter 3. So,